What's up, guys? We're playing Skyrim with my girlfriend again. Say hi.
Hi.
She says hi. We just went through the first cave, whatever the hell it's called. I don't remember.
We're it's the Helgen Keep.
And we're going to Riverwood because we're badass and we're a mage. And you need to watch episode one before you watch
this
one.
Get rid of these arrows.
Do it now.
I have no use for them at the moment.
Okay, keep going.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion.
I might just really consider that.
If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
I freaking hate General Tullius.
Yeah, he can be a dick.
He is a dick. What do you mean can be?
He is. You take forever. What are you doing?
He's like,
what are you doing?
I can walk. I can just stand here and be backwards without moving my
see
feet.
That ruin up there?
Yes, I see it.
Falls Barrow.
I don't see it. It's kind of glitched up. No,
it's
never
right
mind.
There in front of my face.
Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night.
Go to the stone.
I admit, I still don't much like to look.
Go get your first stone.
I'm going to the stone.
And get your trophy. Because trophies are cool.
You know what? Might as well pick the mage stone.
Might as well pick the mage stone since you're a mage.
Yup.
Activate. Accept. Accept that bitch. Into your soul.
Yes.
Into yours. Hey dude, what's up?
You took forever. Just so you know.
It's because he's an Imperial. He's gimpy. You have been blessed. You have been blessed. She just made the most retarded face a girlfriend could ever make.
It's not for me to judge.
Don't do that!
Should have been obvious I would have picked a mage stone, you dumbass. I'm an elf.
What did he say?
He said it was just not his choice, but to each his own. To each their own.
Ah. Well, no shit. Because you're an Imperial and you're dumb.
Well,
everything you do is dumb.
You know, it's
listen,
like,
as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your.
I was talking about him,
but
not
until
you.
We get that
but I mean, that's what he said. I'm like, and it's just like, I'm an elf. I'm gonna pick the mage stone. Right? What's so wrong with me doing that? I'm an elf.
You're a wood elf. A wooden elf.
Why, hello there, wolves.
Die. It's not doing a lot. Maybe it was.
Come back. It was.
Come on. I feel
look at that badass. One hit KO. He's like, I'm such a badass. You almost caught him on fire, didn't you?
I thought about it.
You should have.
For stealing my kill.
But then Alvor, the fucking blacksmith, won't give you a shit.
I'm glad
yeah,
you decided to come.
No, we. No, okay.
See, that's the one thing about going with the Imperials in the beginning. You get free stuff from the blacksmith, including, like, the iron and steel and gods that are at his forge. For like a while, you can just take them.
What'd you call them? Ingots?
Ingots.
They're ingots.
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 Shut up.
Ingots.
Shut up!
Ingots.
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 Ingots. Say it.
Ingots.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on,
okay.
That's my own.
That'll work. Hit the chicken!
No.
No.
You don't kill the chickens in whatever game it is.
God forbid, because if you touch fucking chicken in Zelda, they come freaking after you and
Uncle
die
Hello.
And
Hello.
Eat shit. Dude, on Skyrim, you just have to pay a bounty.
Are you on leave from Shores, Bones? What happened to you, boy?
What happened to you,
Uncle? Some kind of problem. Keep your
they don't
voice
look related.
I'm fine, but we should go inside.
He's blonde. He's
so?
A brunette.
Maybe on? His mother's a brunette.
Who's this? She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
She better be just a friend.
Okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all.
Sigrid, what kind of a name is that for a woman? That's right, you listen to that old woman.
What is
it now, Mother?
Okay, they go down the stairs in this way when it's just easier to go this way.
Yeah.
That's a bit ridiculous.
That way there's less confusion of glitching up. Game developers thought that through. I'm hitting my head right now.
Can I do that? Can I hit you in the head?
No. Can I hit you in the boobs?
No.
Why not? It'll be fun.
We have company.
Because that's just wrong.
Nuh-uh.
Look at you carrying that shield around. Whoa. A little too close there, kid.
We've been so worried about
There's
you.
A bed there.
Come, I you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
KK.
Now
then. I'm
still here. Let's get some food.
Oh, look, a cabbage.
What are you doing here looking cabbage. Like you lost an argument cabbage. With a caveman?
Bread.
I don't know where to start.
Egg.
You know I was assigned to General Tullius' skull.
Yes, because I want to steal an iron pot.
When we were Put it on their head.
By a dragon.
No.
A dragon? That's
yes,
ridiculous.
We got attacked by a freaking dragon.
Drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion.
Yeah, that's what dragons do. They fly.
I don't know if anyone
that's
else
what dragons do.
Life.
They fuck shit up.
I doubt I'd made yep. it out myself if not for
like
my
a mouse.
I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can.
You should have went through that first cave.
Glad to help in any
why?
Way I can.
Because.
Because why?
I need your help.
Get your skills up.
We need
could be
help.
Like level 3 by the time you get out of there. Don't make that face. I told you not to make that face.
Carrots. Cheese. What are you trying to do? Get me drunk? Take advantage of me? See how you are.
What?
Sweet roll.
The Yarrow
did somebody steal your sweet roll? Or did they take an arrow to the knee?
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
Did you?
Yep. She took an arrow to the knee.
She took an arrow to the vagina, because that's what girls do.
Good day.
Yeah. Indeed.
That's why they bleed so much.
Sure.
That's how periods work. They take arrows to the vagina.
Yep. That's exactly what it is.
That is what they do.
Yep.
Yeah.
So we're gonna get going here.
Where are we going?
I don't know yet.
You two make yourselves at home.
We're gonna go and visit the store across the road.
The store?
Yeah. Where there may or may not be a quest. See? This store.
Oh, there will be a quest.
Oh, really?
They'll be like, yeah, somebody stole the goddamn claw! Go get it!
Your breath stinks.
Because I drank tea and I had sugar today.
Well, I want some tea. Do something.
Go get some tea. It's in the fridge.
No. I'm playing Skyrim right now.
I'll play.
No.
Yeah.
The whole point of the video is me to play the Skyrim.
No, the whole point of the video is me to criticize you while you're playing the game.
Exactly. I'm playing the game.
But I can take over while you get tea.
No.
While you get tea.
No. What are you bitching about?
I don't know what you overheard, but
oh my god, did something happen?
Did something happen?
Have a bit of a,
no.
A break in.
Well, that's
we a little bit of a break in.
The break in? Poor dog.
Solid gold in the shape of a
what about my doggy?
Claw.
Just because I'm holding my doggy doesn't mean she's poor.
That's the most manliest thing ever for a man to hold his chihuahua.
I have a chihuahua.
I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Who's a good puppy?
And you know what? I will bring you your claw back. Right?
Yes.
Meow.
So now you don't
right meow.
Right meow.
Right meow.
I will bring that claw back.
Mmm.
Right meow.
But you're not a cat.
the point. That looks so evil. Bitch, why are you pushing me?
We have to go through Kill that bitch. And across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
You can be a lesbian with her.
I know I can. The mountain
just over the you should.
Nah, I don't like her. She looks too much like a Mexican.
You racist what do you bitch.
Need, yep.
Within, may the gods watch over your battles, friend.
The only one thing I don't like is it takes forever for you to get to sell stuff. Which apparently he's not selling stuff right now.
Nope.
I guess I have to come back later.
Aye. Or you can just wait an hour and then...
See? Look. You can take these.
Yeah, take them.
I'm gonna take them.
Right now. You can take them when you're Stormcloak. All you have to do is steal them.
I'm gonna take his dagger. And I'm gonna take these boots. And now I'm carrying too much to run. Because he won't let me sell his shit.
You're
my shit.
For a new blade?
There you go.
There we go.
What have you got for sale, good sir?
Pretty much anything to suit
you
your
know
needs.
What you can take that. Yeah, you can take that. Take that. I guess I might keep that. Take that, all these freaking boots.
Fur boots.
Take all these gauntlets, take these shields. Take that armor. yeah. Take.
Jesus!
Yeah, take these boots, they clash with my outfit. But do you need any help around the forge? I will make an iron dagger. You gotta move so I can use it!
Bye.
Reminds me when I You're first invisible. Started. Well, you were invisible.
That's cute.
He's kind of dirty.
He's pretty dirty. He works with making stuff. He's gonna be dirty.
Here's an iron dagger.
He's gonna be dirty.
Temper it with this thingy.
Temper? I'm gonna temper your face.
Might as well temper this one here as well. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get up, and we're gonna show him this dagger.
I could forge you a warhammer that would.
I don't want a warhammer.
Got some nice daggers around. This looks
Here,
good.
I'll sharpen that dagger.
Put time into your blades. They'll serve you
Crafts
well when you
never.
Need them.
I mean leather. Is this how you do it? Is this
That's how you do it?
Is this how you do it?
This is how you do, boo boo.
There's the bear pelt.
Bear pelt. The bear pelt. Bring a leather to Alvor.
Here's your fucking leather.
A lot of weapons and armor
Take
need
it.
Leather for straps.
You Take want a hide helmet? I'll give thing. You a hide helmet. Here's your hide helmet. My smithing has increased to 16. Woo!
16!
Yep.
You looking for
That's
a
like
blade?
A 1 plus 4, 15 of them.
That's good.
It's like a 1,
Good,
four,
you can do
six.
Math. You can do math.
I can do
Here's
many
a
things.
Hide helmet.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate.
Hell yeah.
Let's improve
You better pay
place.
Me if I'm your assistant.
Take this leather to the workbench.
Temper it. Here? Why here?
No.
Yes, I will.
No. Don't do it.
I will temper that.
Don't.
And I might as well temper my boots. Here you go, fine sir.
Yes?
Here's your freaking helmet.
You have talent.
Why, thank
Why
you.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet?
I kind of don't want them, but okay.
Yeah. Huh?
What else can I do? I can make me another iron dagger.
Iron dagger?
Yep.
No way.
Yes.
No way.
Yep.
No.
Now.
Way.
We're gonna get that golden claw.
On episode 3, because I gotta go to bed and I'm tired.
Really?
Yep.
Are you serious?
I got class at 8 in the morning.
Really?
Got any episode.
At least wait till I get to the edge of town.
It's...
Then there's really no point of this episode.
Yes, there is. It's like 15 minutes long.
The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Fine, we'll keep going.
Might as well keep going. I mean,
until you get to bleak freaking fall.
Yeah, we'll just wait,
Baronian.
Till, I get there. God.
Wait till I get there.
Climb up his heel.
You gotta keep walking. You gotta keep walking. Actually, might as well get a white run.
Why?
No, 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 that's a bad idea.
Why?
Get a bleak falls barrow.
I hear a wolf.
Because then you have to get a white run, then you have to go back, and then you have to go all the way back, and back some more, and back some more, and... just do this.
Where's he going?
Is it a werewolf?
No,
it's no! Die, you son of a bitch.
I contracted rock point!
Rock joint!
Rock joint? What
not
is...
Not point.
I thought it said point.
No.
It's what a does joint. That do?
That it hurts you. Reduces weapon skills.
Well, I'm not using weapons, so that's okay.
But you're hurting. You're diseased.
You're diseased.
You're a diseased woman.
You're a diseased man.
You're a diseased bitch.
I'm not gonna die, because I just healed myself. And I'm gonna make my way up here.
Keep mumbling, mumbling, mumbling. Keep rolling down the river. When you see a tree, you gotta hit it with fire. I said that tree with fire. Burn it. Okay, keep going. Did I stutter?
Oh,
wait. I think I did.
Die,
my bad, guys.
I killed that orc.
You kill that orc, and you kill him good.
I did kill him good.
You just wanted to see him naked.
Yep. Sure.
That's what every girl wants, to see an orc naked.
Yep.
It's like seeing Shrek naked.
Yep. He's green.
He's an ogre.
Green giant penis.
Ew.
Kidding.
Ew! What's wrong with you?
I was kidding.
Apparently my girlfriend likes big green giant penises.
Yep. Sure. Ooh, money.
Take the coin sack.
I'm taking the coin sack.
Apparently you like green sacks too. Go up the stairs.
I'm going up the stairs.
Going up the stairs and going down the stairs.
I'm not going down the stairs.
Go down the stairs now.
Now I'm going down the stairs.
No, get through. Okay.
I'm you fail. Through this hole.
You fail.
Why? It's quicker.
You fail.
It's quicker.
Go out the door.
I'm going out the door.
Go out the door.
I'm going out the door.
Go out the door.
See?
D-d-d-d-d-dora.
Don't.
I should never sing that again.
Yeah, don't do that.
Never, ever.
Yeah, never.
Never, ever, forever, never. Keep going. Walk around that turn.
Spy's gonna watch that and be like, why the heck did he sing that?
Spy, the other moderator, he probably ain't gonna watch shit.
You never know.
I don't know, boo-boo. Go up them stairs.
Oh, red dots.
Red dots, you know what that means.
What's going on?
You know what red dots means. Red dot means...
Over here.
Them fuckers.
It means over here.
It means over here. And you're gonna die. In 3, 2, 1.
I can't believe you're still level 1.
I know, especially... Probably because my destruction is already.
Probably because you need to sneak. Sneaking is key.
I'll sneak once I get in the cave.
Showing through the first cave, you can get your sneak up to like level 5 levels.
How?
Because there's like guys sitting there and they have their backs turned, you can just keep sneaking back and forth.
It's dumb.
You're dumb.
Whatever.
Don't you whatever me.
I'm gonna whatever you as much
don't
as I want.
Don't you whatever me.
Am I gonna go in the door and then, or do you want me to stop here?
You gotta go in the door.
We're gonna go in the door then.
Yeah. Alright guys, we're gonna quit the episode here in okay. Yeah, we're quitting the episode here. Tell your friends. We need more subscribers because we feel lonely.
Yes, they feel very lonely.
Pixelated standards is feeling lonely.
Yep.
Give us more views, guys.
I mean, can't get much better than a girl playing Skyrim.
Yeah, I mean, if this doesn't get up for video views, then I don't know what.
It's every guy's dream.
It's my fantasy. And I'm living it. Okay, comment, rate, subscribe, like, hit the like button. Because you know you like it. You like it a lot. And,
peace.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.